Hello, Patrick Walchuk with a monthly update on residential home sales in Ottawa. So we had a very, very good month during September. The number of homes sold for residential properties was up 8%. And get this, condominiums were up 22%. That's really an outstanding number, especially for condos. Prices in both categories were flat with last year. Now, what's interesting about this is that residential homes, the inventory levels, that's the number of homes that are on the market for sale, is down 19%. And condo inventory levels are down 13%. So it's sort of counterintuitive, right? That you have a decrease in inventory, you have an increase in the number of sales, and you would expect prices to go up. But that's not the case. When I say prices are flat, they're actually down marginally over last year, like 0.1% kind of thing. So that's what happened in September. And in terms of how long it took to sell a property, for residential properties, they sold in 90 days, which is down, excuse me, it's up. 90 days, it's up from 71 days last year, so they're taking longer to sell. And condominiums sold in 110 days, which is up from 98 days last year. So where does this put us year to date? Let's get into the specifics. Again, these numbers I'll give you now are year to date. Residential property, number of homes sold in Ottawa, plus 7%. The average price of a house in Ottawa is $396,000, and that's an increase of only 0.5%. In the world of condominiums, unit sales are also up 7%. And again, I have to stress, this is year to date. The average price of a condominium is $260,000, that's 260, and prices are flat with last year. So that's where we stand, and if you have any questions, don't hesitate to give me a call.